Welcome back to my buddy. This is part of the Goomba's birthday boardwalk. Why does she need dry skin? Even if she gets pretty, I don't think she'll reach the Captain Goomba if she uses those shells, because she won't have enough money. I think. And so it's probably equals 15. He says he is twice scanned. She didn't even use a double shovel. Don't use dry candy. I said don't buy dry candy. You don't deserve an hour candy. Not again. Get up for you stupid ghost. Well, something I've just dodged, but what's the worst thing that could possibly happen? Shut up. You're stupid. Why did I download the stupid cackling voices? I can't get out of my head. You stupid double-crossing dolphin! Slice, boo, slice. I can't even take things at the beyond. It's like a boy in the shop, but free. Whoa. Poor play minigame again. At the jumps, we've done this. Again, really? Did that butterfly land on the chain downstairs, or is it just me? +10 +9 = 24. Excellent. She still won't get it. Get a one next time! Well, Jerry double crosser. Don't you dare! That's gonna get it. We don't need money for the star! Dolphin, I hate you! This thing, look is going versus me, Boo, and Dummy as the first. I mean, Beach. Wait! Or we're going in the back. I'm not going to randomly chosen. I almost always get this. Can you miss something else sometimes? Okay, I forget this one. Oh, good. Glacial Meltdown. It's one of those mini games where you beat the crap out of our players. Be the last to stand on the ice platform. Kick, kick, and punch foes. And you can also buzzy bills to attack. Can hop on a buzzy bill to stun. Then hop on the crit to send to a foe. Although you can never tell where is it gonna go. Although locators are known for dropping spinies. I'm gonna focus on Boo first. Beat your normal CPU fall! I mean, fail! Our hard CPU has finally failed. This meeting can sometimes take really long until someone finally wins! I know it. Now I get to win too. You're so freaking close to the star, you stupid princess. +3 +6 = 10. But he used a normal dice bomb. Do we all have a song now? Did he just stop and die? Yeah, we all have stars now. And I have most, too. It's gonna be one of the greatest time now. Who's going against all of us again? Trash and crash. Is that what you may say? Trash and crash. Three players trying to swipe booby traps skateboard course. This whole player shoots traps to activate. Looking for booby traps, watch your crystal skull. On the run, stay separate. Yeah, you gotta react fast. Why isn't there a way to turn these stupid hacking voices off? Yes, look how small shakes are required to hear hacking voices. No! Get something small with a four! We used to be hovering friends! Not hovering friends anymore. This was bad luck, Drew. Yeah, mate, the climb the top of the tree while buying coconuts. Why is this guy for coconuts? He has quick motion saturate the next one. Click to the right, click to the left. Okay, we only need to do this. Why? I don't get it. I used to be good at this. Who's gonna win? Finish. I hate you, boo. Wasn't long away enough for you. And look, we'll see him find you as a ball. And he didn't have luck. I hope you fail, bro. Oh, I get it. Not taking any chance of that. Four plus three equals seven, and plus three equals ten, so he heals only one dice ball. So Ice Canyon is. Besides, I want to get a candy star. Five plus five equals ten, and I get a bonus. Hell yeah. So close. Okay, Boober, how many friends for this minigame only? In the trail. This is another punch grab out there players minigame. Pound your throw on the ground platform. If right of fire win the first round, they'll face up and top. In tiny punches and kicks to blast your throw backwards onto the ground platform. I'm glad I didn't get to fight a hot CPU. And this is good. So I'm going against that man's attack. Boo, why are you doing this to me? I thought we were a great feature. I'm gay, it usually works. Never mind. Let's make people wrap up this part. How many tunes did I play in this video? Maybe look at the background. See ya.